that story talks about the home builders, and let's scroll up. Home builders could be heading toward a bigger breakout. All right, let's scroll down. Home building stocks are hammering out gains this year. Companies like D.R. Horton, Lennar, KB Homes have surged more than 40% in 2019. And I'm going to show you where VectorVest already is ahead of the story in regards to this. Now, home builders still look constructive to him, which is Mark Newton. Newton said on Wednesday on Trading Nation, "We've had decent uptrends so far this year. We've recouped a lot of what was lost last year." As many remember, 2018 was a very negative year for this industry group, but in general, we've almost quadrupled off the lows almost 10 years ago. So before we go into these stocks, I want to show you the power of the VectorVest software. As I go back into the software, I am going to go to, we're already in the viewers tab. I am going to go from here to the industry viewer. Notice that as I open up the industry viewer and we look at the top five industries in the software, one, two, look at that, building residential commercial is the number three industry in the database right now. So as we talk about these home builders, VectorVest has already had these home builders or this industry in the top five industries over the last 3 to 4 months. So always trying to find out what's really working in the market, looking at the industry viewer in the VectorVest software will always keep you ahead of the curve even before these stocks make stories. All right, so let's go back to the viewer, go back to the watchlist viewer, go to Trending Thursday 926, and we're gonna look at three of those home builder stocks. So we already now know the story is there, that the idea is that they're gonna continue to run. I showed you within the industry viewer that we've already been pegging that those industries like commercial, residential commercial, and home builders was already amongst the leaders in our industry viewer. So we're gonna look at DHI, which is D.R. Horton. The stock currently is trading at 52.40, which is a little bit undervalued. So this is an undervalued stock, that's good. Upside capability, relative value, above the value of one, favorable. Relative safety, indicator of how risky the stock is, looking to see if the stock will meet or exceed earnings expectations, favorable. Relative timing, is the stock in an uptrend, above one, favorable. Look at it, it's a buy recommendation. They grow their earnings at a clip of at least 10% a year. Let's go look at Hovnanian, also in that group. One is at 1921, a little bit overvalued. Relative value, the upside potential, not nearly as good as D.R. Horton at 0.91, below the value of one, unfavorable. The safety, unfavorable, not as good as D.R. Horton. But the good thing about it is because the industry is running up, how about relative timing? The short-term price trend on this stock is definitely above the value of one. Rising tides float all boats. If the industry is rocking, you would think that the stocks within the industry are rocking. Why? Because birds of a feather flock together. And we have the CI at 0.40. The stock is a buy. Now, Hovnanian grows their earnings at a clip of 19% a year. Let's go to the third one, KB Homes. Notice that if these stocks are sorted by our master indicator, VST, the top three stocks in this list happen to be the home builders. All right, KB Homes, a little bit over its value, so slightly overvalued. The upside potential, unfavorable. But this is a safer stock than Hovnanian because relative safety is above one and the stock is in an uptrend. Notice that all three of these stocks that are in that industry are definitely moving higher. Now, by analyzing these stocks, guess what? I can hone in to the best of breed within that industry, which would be DHI or D.R. Horton. Undervalued, the fundamentals behind the stock, relative value, relative safety, outstanding, and the stock is in an uptrend. So even though that industry is up and I'm looking at three stocks within that industry, I can now pinpoint which is the better play to take advantage of. But wait, be careful because the market is pulling down, right? the move or the direction of the market affects 80% of the stocks in the market. Even though the market's pulling down, this industry is still rising up. Just be careful if you pull the trigger, because you will be trading against the trend of the market. Now, let's go look at these graphs to get a better feel. If the market is pulling down, let's go see what's going on with these stocks graphically. I highlighted all three. If I right click and I go to view the stock graph, let's take a look at them. Wow, DHI, remember, that's the stock that we feel out of the three is got the best potential. Look at the equity curve of the company. Look at the stock staying more so a buy recommendation than not. Beautiful equity curve, and the earnings is rising. Right? Love that stock. Today may not be the right day to buy. Why? Because the stock is trending down today, a down candle. Go to the next one. Hovnanian, not nearly as nice a graph as DHI, but over the last 3 months, definitely moving higher because the industry is pulling that stock up. This is not a leader in that industry, but it is a mover based upon the industry's move. The earnings have gone from negative to positive with the nice move up, and they're doing better as far as earnings is concerned. Let's go to the third one, which is KB Homes. I like that one as well as DHI as well. Beautiful equity curve on the stock, beautiful earnings. They did pull back, but look at that. They've still moved higher because it's a good, solid company. So if I'm looking at the stocks within that industry, DHI and KB Homes may be two of the better ones rather than the third one that we looked at, which was Hovnanian. All right, but this is the kind of analysis that puts these kinds of trades into your portfolio. All right, so that's looking at that industry and three stocks within that industry. Before I go on to the next story, Ciborium says, I may sell some holdings on M1 Finance, dollar cost averaging, sell those that VV says sell, but monitor them in a watch list in case they recover. That's always a good thing to do. Even if you get out of a stock, you can put them into a watch list and see if there's a better opportunity to still go and buy it again when it's starting to rise again. Nothing wrong with that at all. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Now, if you're new to the software or would like refresher information about the software, click on this Getting Started video right here. Thanks to all of your input, here's a YouTube video that we think would be perfect for you. Click right here. If nothing else, folks, just hit the subscribe button right here.